Coming from indie artists all over this country, including Nate, and I'm sure it's probably the same about Kiss Me Deadly as we get to know them, is you gotta be strong to be in this biz. And that's what this song's about.